stability and rule of law throughout the state. We are concerned to hear that numbers of Muslims are fleeing across the border to Bangladesh. We want to find out why this exodus is happening. We would like to talk to those who have fled as well as to those who have stayed.
Thank you, Excellency. Before we conclude, may I announce that